Hello guys, welcome to Bollywood Buzz. We have Neetu Chandra today with us at the Rebecca Dylan launch collection. So, know that how does it feel wearing Rebecca Dylan today?
So, well, I think Rebecca has a great...
Hi guys, this is Neetu Chandra, and I think Rebecca has a great collection because this time the collection which we are standing here for is for Christmas and New Year's, and I think she's come out with some pastel colors, some very bright colors. You could have the look at the collection, and today we are at Sendreggi's.
Yeah.
Yes, it's got confused away. Sendreggi's, and I think it's a beautiful evening and I'm having a great time. Thank you so much.
So you're wearing this lovely dress. How do you feel wearing this dress? Like, how comfortable do you feel? And would you like to say anything about this dress in particular?
Well, coming from a sports background, I think I always was this person who liked to combine sports and fashion together. Carrying a toned sportsman body, there are not a lot of designers who can really complement it. But today I think Rebecca Dylan has got me into something which is very comfortable for me, and I feel very, very wonderful, because a lot of confidence in this kind of dress which she has specially designed for me. I think I am very, very comfortable.
So we've seen you in movies. So is there any update would you like to give us on your upcoming, on any recent project that you're working on?
Well, I'm doing theatre, everybody knows about it. I do Rao Jaan, completed more than 50 performances, and I'm very excited and happy to be on stage for 2 hours. I think this is a great time when a woman of substance, which we are here for. And as an actor, I think this platform is very important, and I'm enjoying my best.
So nowadays, Myra Khan has been, you know, being slut shamed because of wearing a small dress and wearing a backless dress and smoking. So what do you think, like, because she's coming on controversies with Ranbir Kapoor. So as a girl, as an individual,
first of all, I have no idea of this conversation she's having. And I don't like to compliment or comment
she's
on others.
Change,
so I don't
know. As a girl, do you feel that it's right to start sharing something like this with us? As a girl,
I wear whatever I like. I don't listen to anyone. You know, it's my body, it's my world, and I stay in a democratic country.
Would you like to say something to our fans and followers of fashion, like about this Rebecca Dylan collection or something?
Hey guys, it's Neetu Chandra. I think you should wear what you feel comfortable in, with a great smile, and today I'm wearing Rebecca Dylan, and I think I'm very, very happy and comfortable and confident to carry what I'm carrying today. Thank you, have a great evening.
Thank you.
Hi guys, this is Neetu Chandra. Please watch and follow and share Bollywood Buzz. And it's buzzing all over. It's Neetu Chandra.